Christian branch at large. On behalf of APC in Nigeria, on behalf of the chairman of APC Governors Forum, on behalf of the governor of Imo State, on behalf of APC at large, I salute you and I appreciate you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Just like the secretary said, I am Dr. Clement Chidiogaruze. I am the state organizing secretary of Imo State APC.
Oh, that's why you like him.
And I'm here. I'm here today to represent His Excellency the Governor. His Excellency the Governor of Imo State happens to be the chairman of Nigerian APC Governors Forum. You know, in Nigeria, we have Buhari in the north, we have Tinubu in the west, and we have Okorocha in the east.
Yes.
That is how APC is divided. That is how leadership of APC is being run in Nigeria. In the east, he funds the APC in Anambra, Enugu, Ebonyi, Abia, and Imo. He's a great party builder and financier. The governor of Imo State believes in free education, so also within the APC. He believes in building hospitals in every local government. He believes in eradicating poverty. He believes in developing and implementing programs for our people. So I'm here today to represent him, and I'm very, very, very happy to be here. So I believe I'll stop here until. Now, one thing you need in party building, we started this thing like this in PDP about 16 or 17 years ago, before I left. You need to be united. You need to work together. You need to be dedicated. In APC, your establishment is founded in our constitution. Let this be your guiding principle. Once everything you're doing is in line with APC Constitution, you're home free. Now, Houston branch of APC is great in Nigeria because you guys are connected to the presidency. Unlike us in PDP, we were not connected to the presidency. And I tell you, please, if you guys can keep it up and work together, this guy will be good. We have over 7,000 jobs in Nigeria to share, and I can tell you there is no way we can share all those jobs without some of them coming to Houston branch. So sooner or later, we're going to have some of you here as members of federal boards, some of you here as officials in government of Imo State, federal, and other states. So, but you have to work together. You have to be seen as working together. Even if you are not, you have to be seen as people that are working together. People that are working in line with our constitution. I've seen some of you in Nigeria attending our national conventions, swearing in our president as governors, putting in time, spending your money in Nigeria, running up and down, trying to organize our party in the Western world. Please, continue to do so, but in the middle of it, be united. If you are not united, the Nigerian will say, okay, which one are we dealing with? Are we dealing with party A, branch A, or branch B? But once you say things with one voice, you will get all that is due to you. On that note, I'll sit down and I'll hear and the meeting will go to right. Yes, sir. Yeah. Thank you very much. ABC! Yay! ABC! Yay! Change!
Change forever!
You see, that's how to do it. That's the ABC spirit in Nigeria. Okay, so now we're going to do the award to represent the American culture and the universal culture that modest women are very powerful. So we'll be asking a woman leader to make the presentation to the assistant organizing secretary of APC Imo State to represent the governor of Okorocha. So we now call on the woman leader. Woman leader. Yes.
On behalf of APC, USA, Houston, Texas, we are presenting this to Dr. Okosha.
I, Dr. Clement, organizing secretary of IMU APC, we receive this on behalf of His Excellency Governor Rochas Anayo Okorocha, the senior advocate of the masses, the chairman of APC Governors Forum, and by the grace of God, the two-time executive governor of Imo State. My people. My people. On his behalf, I would like to thank the leadership, the fellowship of APC Houston Branch for this award. And I guarantee you that this presentation will be given great publication in Nigeria, and we're going to expose heated. So in such a way that the whole world will know that this event actually happened today.
APC!
Changing.
On his behalf, we're going to encourage you to continue to build APC from here to Austin, from here to Dallas, from here to other cities in the Western diaspora, Western world. On his behalf, I thank you again for this award. And I wish you more grace to Abel. And we were going to encourage you by also nominating you for further appointments in government. Because all of you are uniquely qualified to come and do Nigeria.
Correct.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.